Not to be broadcast is brought to you by Vibe.ng.
Six. I star. And if you give me reason, girl.
Everyone knows that when it comes to comedy, especially Nigerian comedians, nothing is exactly off limits. Not politicians, not celebrities, not even the physically challenged, which is why this episode of NTBB is somewhat baffled. So, Akpara, in his usual element, cracked a joke about Young Six's recent 3.something million naira splurge at the club. And Young Six didn't exactly find it funny. What did Akpara say? He said,
Young Six, I'm going to tell you, that boy said he buy drink with 3.9 million. I got the ask question, Young Six. I don't know him again. Because there's a guy who knows where he will shop. Because after all, shop, he talked that thing now. People just check 3.9 million. I'm not get. If I don't use that money, buy each track.
That Young Six should have used the money to buy himself a hit track. Shots fired. Now, this may have hit Young Six a little below the belt as he expressed his disappointment through a tweet that read, "Now wow, this life sha, even Akpara that I see as a big brother is hating on me. You'll never know who wants to see you fall. God is with us." Right after that, a comment from Young Six's DJ Baddest Timmy surfaced and put the whole situation in an entirely new dimension, with statements like how Akpara's jokes will get him shot and how his wife was a sex slave, and then another video popped up of him talking about how many abortions that Akpara's wife has had, how Akpara should seek a paternity test for his child with his wife, and many other things that just make the ears itchy.
Hey, you Akpara, what's up, man? I love your jokes, man. Your jokes are so funny, man. You said Young Six should have used the 3.7 million naira to buy a hit track, man. But that joke would have been funny if Young Six did not have hit tracks. He asked, for example, "Before I go broke, blessings, respect on my name, let me know." So it's a lot, but let's just leave that side. Don't forget that this club thing is a business. Some people are going to keep their jobs because Young Six came to spend money in their club. The waiters, the bouncers, and so many other things. But let us leave that aside, man. But you didn't tell your fans that your wife, the mother of your bastard child, was a sex slave to PD of Explicit Dancers. PD got your wife pregnant over 5 times, aborted it. We have videos, we have pictures. And you're here, you're coming to say jokes. You're a fucking bastard. Go and do a paternity test, okay? Fuck you, motherfucker. Ugly bum bastard. You forced your sex slave wife to marry you and you're here coming to say shit.
Now, everybody here, as far as I'm concerned, contributed to this entire mess. Yes, Young Six posted a video of himself living lavish, and he can do whatever he wants to do with his money. But whatever reaction he gets for putting his personal life on social media is really nobody's fault. Akpara, on the other hand, was doing his job, we agree. But I think that jokes should be weighed to know how badly the impact will be felt, especially when it is about another person. And if you must crack the joke, it is only right to cushion whatever you have said that is capable of hurting the person's feelings with an acknowledgement. You know, just say something like, "Oh, yo, Young Six, it was really a joke, you know, much love," or something like that. Now, for DJ Timmy, yes, you should stand up for your ride or die, but I think first, it wasn't his fight, no matter how close he is to Young Six. Two, bringing in a person who had absolutely nothing to do with the situation on ground was an all-time low. He had no business calling out Akpara's wife and saying all the vile things he said about her, or even bringing their offspring into the picture. In fact, some of the things he actually wrote have some incriminating potential. Because, for instance, God forbid something happens to Akpara, guess who is going to be apprehended first, whether or not he has any involvement in it? What they really need to do is, Akpara needs to get through to Young Six and let him know he was joking. Young Six needs to acknowledge the apology. And DJ Timmy badly needs to apologize to Akpara's wife and to Akpara for all the damages that his comments have caused and are bound to cause. For more sizzling gist and interesting trends, kindly follow us across all our social media platforms on Vibe.ng.